From the station working for you, this is a WRTV update.
I'm Lauren Casey. Here are your latest headlines. Carmel City Hall will remain closed to the public indefinitely because of the increase in COVID-19 cases. Mayor Jim Brainard issued an executive order today extending the two-week closure that was set to expire. Carmel City services will continue to be provided online and meetings will be held virtually. There are no large ceremonies to bring in Governor Eric Holcomb's second term. The chairman of the Indiana Republican Party says the public swearing-in ceremony will be postponed until the pandemic allows the traditional inauguration events to take a place. No timetable has been set for that to happen as of yet. Under state law, Holcomb does have to take an oath of office before his next term begins on January 11th. Another college is sending students home for virtual learning as the pandemic continues to worsen. Franklin College sent a letter to students saying the school would move to all remote learning following Thanksgiving break. College President Carrie Prather says in-person instruction has become difficult due to the large number of students who are having to quarantine. Virtual learning will continue at Franklin at least through the end of the fall semester in December. Time for a check of our forecast right now with Todd Clausen. Hey, Todd.
Hey, Lauren, temperatures today are going to go from the 60s into the 50s this evening. That's still above normal if you have plans this Friday night. Now grab the jacket as the clouds will be in place, but it remains completely dry. Now things change over the weekend. One, it's a lot cooler for both days, but we bring rain back into the forecast. Just some spotty showers on Saturday with a high of 50 degrees. There's a lot of dry hours, especially north of I-70 tomorrow. I think you're probably dry the entire time. But overnight Saturday into Sunday and then Sunday morning and afternoon, a steady rain develops across most of the area. We could see over a half an inch of rain in many locations with the higher totals being to the south. Lauren.
Todd, thanks. For more stories and weather you need to know, just download the WRTV mobile app. Thanks for joining us.